wabarakatuh. Good morning viewers, today on Saturday, 17 October 2020, happy gathering with us on DCC Broadcasting TV, which will provide you to the real, hottest, and latest, which is taken factually from the field, either national or international. I'm Dian Dwi Lestari, will accompany you for 4 minutes later with many kinds of information. Well, let's begin the news today. The Central Statistic Agency noted that the poverty rate as of March 2020 had increased to 26 million people. With this position, the percentage of poor people as of March 2020 also rose to 9%. Compared to March 2019, the increase reached 1.28 million people from the previous 25 million people. The percentage of poor people also increased by 0.37 percentage point from March 2019, which was only 9%. Due to COVID-19, the number of poor people has increased. The percentage of poor people is increasing, said head of Central Statistic Agency Suharyanto in a virtual press conference Wednesday, 15 July 2020. The poverty rate in March 2020 also increased by 1 million people from September 2019, which reached 24 million people. This March 2020 percentage rose 0.56 percentage point from September 2019, which only reached 9.22%. The calculation of the poverty rate used by Central Statistic Agency in March 2020 uses a poverty line of 400,000 per capita per month. The composition of the poverty line is dominated by 73% from the food groups such as rice to filtered closed cigarettes, and the remaining 27% is not food such as hosting costs, gasoline, electricity to education. If analyzed further, an increase in the level of poverty occurs in villages and cities. The increase in the poverty rate in the city, which reached 1 percentage point from September 2019, which ranked 6% to 7%. The increase in the village was more gentle, with a rate of 0.22% from 12.60% to 12.82%. Judging by province, the impact of COVID-19, which has only been recorded for a few weeks, in the Central Statistic Agency March 2020 survey shows that almost all regions have experienced an increase. Of the 34 provinces, 22 of them experienced an increase in poverty level. The Poverty Severity Index, which measures expenditure inequality among the poor, has also increased from 0.36 point to 0.38 point. Well, viewers, that's all the news today. If you have some critique and suggestion, please visit us in www.dccbroadcastingtv.com. Finally, I'm Dian Dwi Lestari and all of the crew of DCC Broadcasting TV say see you next time. Keep healthy and have a nice day. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.